want a lot for Christmas. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. More than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
Carvel on the beat.
What's up, everybody, and welcome back to Vlogmas Day 5. As I mentioned that, past 2 days I have just been getting back settled into things. I really didn't vlog as much because I haven't been doing anything exciting. Like, I've been cleaning up, unpacking, meal prepping, things of that nature, working, just kind of getting back settled since I have been away. But something I want to really quickly share with you all, I knew that I wanted to do like a deep clean and a declutter when I got back home, so I got a vacuum and I'm going to do a quick unboxing for you all, so hang tight. Okay, so this is the Honiture robot vacuum cleaner. This is what it looks like. Back. Application smart control, automatic recharge, smart cleaning, voice prompt. I think I can hook this up to my Amazon Alexa. I'm guessing these are all the things that are inside of the box. Robot cleaner, one dock charger, one remote headset, one power adapter, one cleaning brush, one side brush, one rolling brush, one HEPA filter, one mopping cloth, one water tank, and one dust box, and an instruction manual. All right, so this is how it looks. And oh, it says charging time about 300 minutes, working time 100 minutes. It has a 14.4 voltage, a height of 76 millimeters, and diameter of 330 millimeters. So let's open this bad boy up. Cards. The instruction menu. I'm guessing if I contact them, they will give me one of these for gifts. This is instruction manual. This is what this looks like. And instructions on the back on how to use it. Nonetheless, this is it. Oh, this is the charging base.
This is how it looks. There's instructions on the back.
Not really sure what this is yet. Ta-da! This is it. It's a little dusty, but
this is the way it came. This does look a little dusty though.
machines. This is the charger.
Brushes and roll brushes. This I thought was looking a little dusty and scratched up, but apparently there is some plastic here. I can just pull that right on up. Okay, so now it doesn't look as beat up. React to this. She's looking like, what is that? She's like, what is that? Let's see. Like, how do you make it?
Buster stack.
What is going on? Ooh, look at that. She is like so nervous. It's like, what is going on here? Like, what is this contraption?
This vacuum can be controlled by remote or through an app that you can download on your phone. It also has a mapping feature, so that way it can efficiently clean the house and then return itself back to the base once it's done. I also decided to rename my vacuum Squeaky Clean so you can customize it. And I pretty much spent the rest of my day just checking out this vacuum and seeing what all it's capable of doing, and also laughing at Cinnamon's response to the vacuum. So that's all I have for Vlogmas day 5, and I'll see you next time. Bye.